Where did that come from?
If I had to guess... Poor beast. Another victim of the Flood.
Well, if it's a fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always. Too slow.
Now.
Clive, look out!
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. If this all works, and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was, thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Cid the Vicious, was it? There. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Cid.
What are we waiting for?
Beautiful.
The heart of Sambrek.
Well, that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
Clive, look.
What is that?
Cid!
Ifrit! Come to me. I can't do this without you!
Ah!
am I? I've been here before.
Francis, I have a marketing message. Yes, Miss Captain Quaithly, are you aware of that? Will we?
You. You again. Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. He's still alive. Isn't yours. Thank you.
Could that be?
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
From this? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are. And if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Try not to talk.
Clive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you. And I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
Oh, yeah.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
I'm sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner? Do you remember me, Bob? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
I know you're there, Ultima.
You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
Flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend. Oh.
No survivors! You heard me! He must be here. Must! Can't fail Lord Kupka again! Find Sid! We're all fucking dead!
Sid, help us!
Where is he? You'll do!
Bastard!
Gab! We've got to go!
Not without this!
Sid is not among the dead. Shall I send a Stolas?
That won't be necessary.
The finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, feel its softness.
Chocobo steaks, nice gift chocobo your wife. Sausage, all from greens-fed farm birds. None of the old courses you'll find elsewhere. Here, take a bite.
I've got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the lot. Formatives,
curatives, restoratives, unguents,
look what you like, sir.
Poultices.
It's all fresh. Picked this very morning.
Restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices, palmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices.
Might I interest you in a potion, m'lady? Perhaps a soothing salve to ease the aches of the road?
I'm sorry. I wish you well, but may the mothers guide you.
Calmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices. Calmatives, curatives, restoratives.
Good to see you, Sid. What have we learned? The bearers are locked up in an old courthouse on the edge of town. And I hardly need tell you who is there to make sure they stay that way.
Kupka's private guard.
It's a trap. And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall.
You do nothing of the sort. Our comrades didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
So those in the courthouse should be left to suffer.
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them. You're as stubborn as the old Sid was. Just don't say I didn't warn you. You're Cid now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.
Please, we don't know anything. You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions' traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us. I beg of you.
Quiet means quiet, branded scum.
It's going to be all right. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
It's him!
The outlaw.
Cid's here!
Should we?
Come on! No! So many others!
Safe.
Cid dies here! Enough of this!
Let him play with the kitten! They brought a pet. You'll pay for what you've done, Cid.
Those things are fast.
We'll have to be faster.
Ah! hell with this!
They'll tell Hugo.
Let them. There's been more than enough bloodshed for one day.
Murderer. All of our friends are dead because of you.
Do you hear me? They used us as bait. Bait to lure you out of your stinking hole, all because you couldn't just let things be.
What are you even doing here? We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now.
For 5 years, we've fought to secure a better life for our kind. To see that we are treated as equals. Do you not want that?
What we want is to be left alone. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
It's all right. I'm sorry.
Just leave us be. This is our home, and this is where we'll stay.
Cid told us this wouldn't be easy. They'll come round.
If you say so.
We should go. That night 5 years ago, we destroyed what for many was a symbol of hope, for a reason they'll never know. We cannot blame them for thinking us the cause of their misery. Though it's to give them a better tomorrow, they see only that we've made their lives harder today. Yet the boil must be lanced if it is to heal.
I can't help but wonder if we've made the right choice.
When Cid said that he wanted to create a world where we were free, free to choose our own path. I honestly don't think it mattered to him if that choice was right or wrong. Only that it was our own.
I miss him.
A world where we can live and die as equals. That's what he wanted. What we want. And that's why I bear his name. It's why we've all chosen to bear his legacy. And I'm not going to let anything stand in our way.
Ride's over, lovebirds. Home, sweet home. Otto was asking after you. Let's go and see him.
Never a dull moment.
Welcome back, Sid.